coming up in Primetime Sports Sunday, inching closer. Portmore United now on the heels of defending champions in Jamaica Premier League after victory over the Junglists. And former Jamaica and West Indies hard-hitting batsman optimistic about West Indies' fortunes at next year's T20 World Cup in the Caribbean.
Good evening. I am Jermaine Brown, and the details of these and more when we return.